Niggas in jail are the lamest motherfuckers ever. Nigga be in jail lying like me. You know they took $100,000 from me, man. Kicked in the door, took $100,000, took $50,000, man, took everything. Be like, why you ain't got no money on your books? They took everything. I didn't even have $15 to put on a nigga books. The niggas go to prison, man, they turn into everything. Straight up. Nigga, I know a nigga didn't kill 9 niggas. This nigga's in a Christmas play this year. This nigga hum rum pa pum pum. I said, do they know who they got in this play? This nigga is gonna tie Santa everybody up. Hum rum pa pum pum. Niggas come home from prison, they want you to take them to the mall, don't they?
Take them to the mall, baby. You know, I just came home, man. Don't get me right, baby.
Take me to Northland, baby. Give me a sweater. Yeah, man. Take me there, man. They tell everybody, too. Yeah, Tony got me 2 sweaters. I just got 2 sweaters. Tony gave me 2 sweaters. I got a pair of pants the other night. See the nigga a year later, man. You know I just came home, don't you? Nigga, you've been home for a while now. Good lying, motherfucker. And if you've been selling dope for 20 years and you ain't got shit, it's probably time to get a job. I mean, straight up. You can make more money on a job than them little kibbles and bits. You've been throwing rocks at the penitentiary for $140 a week anyway. For $140 a week, you might as well go get a job. You in it for the lifestyle, not the paper. You're tricking bitches with a gold chain. Look at the sugar daddy right there. You can have whatever you like. Said you can have whatever you like. Hey. Look at sugar daddy, sugar daddy! If you don't sit your big BB King looking ass, you can have whatever you like. Hey, stacks on me, Patron on I.